Heyo everybody, XCI here for Let's Play of RimWorld Alpha 16, Colony of Triad, with the Kindred. And someone's about to get voted off the island. We have daily, if not every other daily, problems with this man called the Grunt. He has got some severe Luciferian problems right now that causes him to go berserk. He's in enhanced mode, unfortunately. The longer he goes without Luciferium, I can buy it, but it's extremely expensive. I took a look at it. I don't think I can support that in a colony this size, especially since growing season hasn't really happened. It's the second of spring, but for some reason, I can't get people to grow anything right now. So I need to get him off the colony. I need to get it. That's going to make, it's going to break Shark's heart because she did propose to him. But I've now got her melee him again into unconsciousness because I have no choice. I spent a lot of money and a lot of stress to setting up a beer production thing for him, but I don't think that's going to help. I just mapped out an entertainment room here if we ever get to it. I don't know at this point. I need to get him off of the colony, and I don't know how to do that, but the two lovers are going to fight it out right now. Her with her little lynx compatriot there. And, well, she didn't kill him. It's all blunt so far. Someone, whatever, save him if you want. Don't if you don't. I don't care about Grunt anymore. I do believe... Why are they still running? No, you stop. You're back. You're fine. He's taken care of. Just do something. I need him to fight this bear or something. Now, the thing is, I need to basically take control of him as fast as possible and send him after a bear. I'm gonna say it's a drug craze that sent him to do this. I don't think I need this done anymore, to be honest. Who cares? Do it. Severe illness. Yeah, man, I don't think we want to be supporting this anymore. I would like to see what happens in this game when I force him into here. Can I just take control of him? He cannot walk. He's unconscious. Why can't he walk? Hungry, pessimist. Man, he could be doing good. Oh. Wow. So, well, hey, if he can't walk, then he can't fight me anymore, at least, right? His jaw's cracked. And then he's got a couple bruises, and then his spine is cracked. God damn. And then he's got a couple bruises, because just he's getting punched, that's all. Efficiency, well, he's slower now. Extreme pain. Best quality meta. Frick. What? Wait, what the hell was that? Operations. Come again? Add Bill. Huh. Whoa, interesting. Even more interesting. I think he's going to give back to the cause at this point. We have a surgeon. A surgeon that he keeps beating up on top of it. So, this is going to be very bad though, huh? I need herbal medicine to do these. I see. I don't want to get... Oh my god. I can legit... He does want to die. I have a feeling I need to make a decision here. Let's put this under Gnome's name. I believe it was his. Yeah, he's the night guy, right? I think I messed that up, but hold on. She's gonna be pissed. So that's gonna be the medical bed. I want Grunt. He can't move though. But maybe I can get someone. So here's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna take all of these off medical. Sorry, Shark. I'm gonna take this off medical. There we go. Take him into a room. I'm sorry. We're gonna do this. I don't know where you're. Yeah, you guys are gonna be pissed right now for a while. But no. Wait, where are they taking this guy? No. Nito, what are you doing right now? What are you doing? Rescuing Grunt. No, 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 this is a medical bed right here. Take him over here. Take him over here. Nope. What is happening right now? Grunt. Needle. Take him over here. No. Ugh. No. She doesn't want him in the bed. No. Needle, no. Fuck. Just drop him. Just drop him. If you don't know how to do this, just drop him, please. Oh, sew. Okay, looks like I can sew again. Medical bed. No, why are you doing this? Don't take him inside. Okay, how do I make her drop? She needs to stop this. I need you to work on making... Oh, she doesn't have the skill to do some of these. Wait, no, I just messed up. No, I'm definitely right-clicking. And these air... There we go. What's this one? This smoke leaf. Screw it. Didn't think I was going to do this, but I guess I am now. Thank you. Okay, now, doc, surgeon, heat stroke. Take care of him, will ya? Capture? Let's see what happens. Where are you gonna take him? Thank you. Nope. Fudge. Fudge. Here, let's see what happens. No. Try again. Is there a problem with this bed? Why can't I reserve by needle? Don't do it. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Now we have an important decision to make here. I want to first, actually I need to focus a sec on, we got heat stroke and grow, Doc Adam. Shouldn't you, they just be deciding to do this though? Okay, so heat stroke, you're up next. We need, there's cotton. There's beer. I'm not gonna work on the beer anymore. Psycho, that right there. So let's go for yeah. Well, I need heal root. Can I get you? You got a 7. See, but that's the thing. I can't get her to do. Is there a certain season this grows in? I'm so confused. I see. It says it right there. I need to make this corn. There we go. Let's go needle. Sure, and then let's go dead drop, rice, dead drop. There we go. Okay, let's get them working on this. Someone's gonna have to pay a visit. Oh wait, I have you planting, don't I? Doc? What do you, no Doc, no you're not. Sorry, let's go back in his character. He was a medical assistant. He was born during a catastrophic war, in which both sides used napalm extensively. He grew up helping his parents in an infirmary, treating the cascade of horrific burns from the battlefield. He was left with a lifelong fear of fire. I didn't want him to be the person to come in here. Doc, I need you to grow. I need you to grow right now, Doc. So let's go... This is probably a skill thing. I really... That was baffling me. I'm going to make you switch your tasks there. Heatstroke, I need you to come over here and strip Grunt. Thank you. Heatstroke, I need you to... I need you already doctoring. Crap, see, I didn't want to waste supplies there. All right, health, operations, add bill, euthanize. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I don't even know how this plays out, but I'm willing to find out. I don't want any more problems. I got other things to do in this game other than deal with this episode after episode after episode. What is this? What is that text that's showing up over his head? Right there. Oh, she is healing him. No, please stop that. Please don't do that. Here, stop. Stop that. There we go. What is this? Is that a love? Nope, that's a... No one saw anything, okay? No one saw anything. Let's get him out of the way. Before I unpause. He's gonna be put... Nope, there's an open grave right there. No one needs to know. I'm pretty sure someone's gonna know. But here, let's prioritize. No one, just hurry up. No one needs to see. No one needs to see. Okay, let's see what happened. Let's go to Shark. She might end up killing Heatstroke, but you know what? Heatstroke's her own problem. So, needs. My fiance, see, that's way less than the shit I was dealing with. And look, she's still perfectly fine. This is gonna, oh, one season. Holy crap, season and a half. But you know what? You won't be experiencing so much goddamn pain or disturbed sleep because someone won't be beating you up in your sleep. So I feel no regrets. I've started to do deconstruction requests on awful and poor, even on all these tables here. I don't see a need for any of them. This is normal, so I'm saving it just in case I need it for here. Yep, so this one's going to get deconstructed. I'm going to start deconstructing all the crappy beds. I don't want anyone to have a crappy bed anymore. This one's normal. I'm going to reinstall. Who deserves this? You know who deserves this? I would say either Gnome. You know what? Dead Drop deserves this. She does everything for me, so this is going to get deconstructed. And you're going to get an upgrade. Install. She'll probably do it quicker because it's for her. You can get that new bed. And what else do we have? We have the one Gnome is in because I had to give him that bed instead. Shark is in the hospital bed now, which is fine. I need to remake all of the beds. But now he's in a crappy bed, shoddy bed. Shoot. Normal. There we go. Let's go hospital bed here. Nope. I might have screwed up that request. Nope, I'm fine. Okay, and I need to change... I need to have for colonist use. I thought this was in use. What did I do? Well, it's now a medical bed. And it's good too, so I need you. You're sleeping. Yeah, he sleeps during the day, right? Yeah, screw it. Let's leave that. I stripped him before he died, right? Yes, I did. I regret nothing. We have to move on. We have to move on with this game. And do I have another baby? I have two babies. Did I have two babies? Age, 5 hours. Yes, they're two babies. Okay, we got this thing opened up. That's good. This is for more storage, so let's expand this space. See how I'm already speaking all more? It's like it never happened. It's like it never happened. Oh, what I wanted to see, though, is do the other colonists justified execution of colonists? Would you look at that? A guilty colonist was executed. It was justified, but still sad. That's amazing. -2. Jesus, let's get rid of all these other things that he was causing, you know? Listen, he was always a bad person, Shark. He was never meant for you. He was always a bad person. That was never gonna go right, you know? She has to move on. Yeah, I have a feeling none of this stuff is gonna get planted because there's too much going on. So, next order of business is we're going to prioritize all the growers. How's my food? It's okay. It could be way better. But I'm going to prioritize everyone into here. There we go. If you can grow, you need to go grow. Even you. What are you at? That's fine. You're going to grow now. How about you? You're going to grow now. We don't have to worry about a maniac on the loose. We do need this food, though, for the winter. I'm also these guys are getting closer, and I'm very excited about that. These guys got a hunt order on them. I'm going to cancel it right now. I'm going to let them come closer. When they get in our area, I'll take them out. Damn it, I really want that thing. And you. Those are my priorities, honestly. You know what? Where did the other one go? Screw it. I'm canceling this. You got a hunt order on you now. Sorry. And you're a female too. You got a hunt order. And I don't even know where the other one went. So that mouse is gone. This rabbit is gone. That bear, man, I'm tempted, but I need to be strategic about that one. Screw it, let's keep that one. Battery. Please, 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 please don't cause me problems. Street smart. Crossing fingers here, because if that blows up, bye-bye. Bye-bye lineup. I've been thinking of spreading these out, actually. I'll do it next time. I don't know what there's a cow's angry at something right now. Let's increase that. There we go. Probably needs a light. I hadn't even thought of that. Let's go furniture. And let's put it in here in the middle. I don't think I need a seat. I'm hearing a lot of moos right now. Are you guys happy? Is something going wrong here? I don't know. That table's gone. So let's move this good table. Reinstall it up here. You guys good? You guys aren't attacking each other or anything like that, right? No. So the pigs won't interbreed with family. That's the thing. So once you have the mating pair, that's all that will work. You need to get another one in there in order for that to work out. These guys are... I would like them to leave the board at this point. I might uninstall that mod just because it's sort of confusing me as to what might happen. Research finished. Smithing. So I can make guns now. Thank God. I really want to make guns. Now let's pause it because I don't know what's going on. Carpet making. I can make... Oh, machining. That's what you need for guns, right? And disassembling mechanoids. Thank God that hasn't happened yet. Research. Okay. Unpause. We got a killed thing here from the bear. Thank you. Oh, it ate it. It ate it. Should I kill that bear? It's like taking our food, to be honest. Okay, where are the shooters at? Oh, there's a gun over here. Let's get heat stroke. What are you using right now? Not a gun. That's the one you dropped, or I don't know, but it's yours now. Go get that for me, please. You are heat stroke is a 5. So heat stroke and shark are our new shooter. Oh no, and gnome. How are you the same? Nope. Street smart. She's a loose cannon shooter though. Whatever. So heat stroke. She's getting it. She's going hunting. I'm going to have to take out that bear, I think. He's already hurt. Wandering. Health. Little pain. I don't know about the guns. Buy this mega sloth right now, though. I can make the animal sick the bear. He could kill them. Here, heat stroke and... Oof. Let me check. Pistol. And shark. I wouldn't mind if shark had... Let's see. I need to get shark a bow. Steel shiv. No, gnome is going to get a bow and shark is going to get a bow. There, I got two of them. There we go. So... gnome, equip the bow. Shark, you're healing. I'm sorry, equip the bow. Because I will forget. I'll try to get some butchering back in here. We got cooking. Let's put her back on one. No, I had her on grow for a reason. Yep, that's not going to go bad. So, right, but we don't have food. Okay. You're the one, you're the cook. So you do it. Oh, I see. I got him growing hay in here now, so these guys can still... Yeah, their hay is gone. Even my aunt... Oh, that might be why they're complaining. Oh, damn. I might have overextended the growing fields here for the amount of... for the numbers we have. Well, I have a feeling they'd be doing a lot better job if I just put them into combat mode and started attacking with my fists. Doc Adam is cleaning the outside and stuff. Instead of growing. Like, is there a legitimate reason for this? that I'm not understanding. I can't make him grow anything anywhere. Is it just a skill thing? Maybe. Okay, well, clean the blood around that. Whatever. Whatever. The wolf is back for taming. But it's sort of costing me meat. I'm fairly certain that's how I'm losing food in this colony. I'm gonna start working on the entertainment room. That might be a good idea, too. Sure. Why not? Start mining this out. See if I can increase some happiness around here with some televisions. And now he's eating the rabbit. Whatever. Have fun. How are these things doing? They're still over here. Will they cross water? I don't know if they will. You know what? Yeah, I'm not seeing them cross the water. So, hunt order. Let's just do it. How bad could this go? Hunt. Yep. Right there was no male in here. Hold on, let me... Fairly certain it was all females, female, female, female. I could try to get a young female before I kill everything, but... I need hay, I think. I don't even have the thing to feed them, so no. They've all turned into meat. How you guys doing? Okay. It's gonna take forever, man. So deconstructing. Let's see the happiness in these rooms now. See, it doesn't make a difference. If anything, it makes it better. Because it moves things out of the way. And then let's start upgrading these beds. I'll put in some furniture orders. No, not the gold ones. Everyone's gonna get a bed upgrade. Sure, let's do it like this. Maybe I'll put something on the side, like an art object for when they wake up. If it matters. I don't think it does. Whatever. Everyone's gonna get an upgrade. Done. There. Get that over there. Make another one here, just for the hell of it. Sure. And then this can be a medical bed again. That could be a medical bed. That's fine. Actually, we're gonna have a lot of medical beds here. That's shoddy. So as soon as that's built, you can deconstruct this one. Poor. Yeah, they're all crap. So. It gives us a little bit of extra wood to play with as well. Can't go wrong with that. And I think I'm gonna let you guys heal. We got some stuff here now. Smoke leaf. Man, I need this one. So bad. Bad seasonal, cannot grow. Oh shit, it says it on the next line, which I have been reading. Yeah, but it says cannot grow here either, but they planted. They planted. Alright, well, whatever. Maybe it'll kick off when it's got its own rules. I have to just accept it and make sure that and assume. Oh, thank you. Here they come. So they are coming into our area. So. Maybe I will cancel you. Are you the 3-year-old? Oh, you are. Cancel you. So we'll put these. They look like they're migrating. So if someone's going to hunt these, they need to hunt them now. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Let's put these back. Oh, I see. They're probably needing some major healing there, huh? Yeah. Heat stroke and shark. God damn. So I might lose these ones. Man, we gotta get through the season, man. Real bad. Real bad. Let's go to 3. Oh, they're making some loving right there. We're gonna just have a... You know what? A pig farm isn't such a bad idea. I do need more hogs, though, and there's no more on the map. Otherwise, I would be trying to tame them. All of this is set for killing, but it's a long walk. Oh, see? Where's this guy going? And gone. That's definitely seemed like a migration path. Yep, and there's the 3 of them right there. Like, they went, right? Like, they took off. Yeah, they did. Unless I kill them. Did I kill them already? No. So, cargo pods. So, you have detected a cluster of cargo pods nearby. What do you got? Steel. would have rather food at this point. So I've lost quite a bit of them. Maybe did the alliance eat them? Let's take this turkey out of the equation. Screw it. Done. Who's that shark? Let's get. Cannot hit. There we go. Let's hunt that, please. Let's see if I can. There we go. Oh no, see, they're going. They're out of here. They don't want any part of this. This is not gonna happen. I need some heavier power here. Mental break. Who the hell? Just got a mental break. Shark sailors wandering around in psychotic state. Oh god, the final straw was my fiance died. Neat. Oh, that went bad, huh? Justified. And her friend. Oh, it's, oh god. Ate without a table. Have I broken something here? In darkness, feeling bad and a little pain. What did you eat? Why did you do this? Gather spot. Party spot. Oh, because I don't have food. Yeah, about that. Well, let's see what happens. The shark. Did you kill the muffalo? Did you kill Heatstroke? Did you kill the muffalo, Heatstroke? No, like right now. Just do it right now. No, Heatstroke, where are you? Oh no, we're gonna lose it. It's gone. Okay, well, minor break rest now. Shit. Yeah, now I forced that. That's my bad. That's my bad. Clear it. Shit. That was my bad. Low medicine. I'm low everything at this point. I wasted so much time just mediating that piece of crap grunt. Critical alert. Heatstroke. She's losing her shit now. Where are you going? Oh, no. I'm sorry. Rescuing boar? What are we doing right now? What just happened? Oh, God, they're hungry. Oh god, this is bad. Oh god, this is bad. Yep. It's a strange way to end a game, but I feel like this colony is slowly unraveling. Gnome, please, I don't know, you gotta talk to someone. I might have to waste money here. I might have to do it. Offer gift. Request a trade caravan. Oh, I ended up getting a lot of money at some point. Oh, I found that. Okay, hold on. 600 silver for a caravan. I need hay. So bad. Should I do it? But hell, that's an animal, you know? No, I can't do it. I might lose some animals here. That's just the reality. I love how that happened. That's great. Now you guys are going to be pissed. Son of a bitch. Needle. I forgot to set this up. Gnome. Owner. Set owner. Needle. Fuck. Now I got a disturber. Nobody. Who are you? Doc. Doc. You just inherited a bed. Doc. Adam. I'll leave him alone, though, because there's no point. Heatstroke. Can get this one. Shark. Needle. Gnome. Street smart. Okay, I think we're okay now. Dead Drop's bed is up here for some reason. It really should be, Gnome. Gnome needs to get out of here. This needs to be Dead Drop, and then this needs to be Gnomes, or this one. No, big one. Shoddy, wonderful. So he's gonna get less of a. Let's see, actually, Beauty 1, Rest Effectiveness 90, and then this one is. Oh boy, So the smaller bed is the better one. So Gnome can go back into his little studio apartment there. Interesting. So even a small bed is way worth it's more worth it, huh? Shoddy hospital bed is a bad idea, so that's gone. And then that just sucks. That it's a shoddy double bed on top of it, you know? Oh god, that's shoddy. That's good. Normal. Well, it's not bad. A couple fails in there, but it could be much, much, much worse. I have a dead turkey in here. Please take care of this. And you know what, needle? Oh my god, did I not? No, I did. Oh, I need to get put. Do I have no one? Oh god, did I not? Oh no. Oh friggin' no. And that's the noob mistake right there. That's the noob's mistake right there, guys. I moved it and I forgot to set this up. The silly ways to lose a game. It's pretty fascinating. All right. Well. Oh, goddamn. That really sucks, man. Holy smokes. Oh, well. What can you do? You're going to go back into your pen. Hopefully I'll have some hay for you soon, guys. I mean, this is growing in, but it's just not going to do anything for them yet. Can I get... Alpaca has miscarried due to starvation. Well, that sucks, because that was my shot. Yep. That sucks. Who's a good grower here? 5. I have a 7 in here, don't I? Yep. But she's healing, so it's going to be Needle. Needle, can you do anything about this? You can. Let's get some hay in here, please. Street Smart's already at it. It's the 4th of spring. Okay, Street Smart's going to finish this area, which is okay. At least they'll have their own backstock of stuff here. There we go. I got some meals back. That's good. That's going to be, people are going to get better here. I was half tempted. I'm going to do it. I'm going to turn this back. I put this into daisies, but I'm going to go hay grass here. Unless I have hay grass somewhere else and I don't know. Oh well, if I do, I'm just going to set myself up for animal breeding. But that way I can let them out and I can maybe carve this zone out so I can let them out once in a while. You know what I mean? Yeah, I like the idea of that. Oh, I think it's time. These are all trees getting planted. Oh, thank God. Here we go. So it looks like the 4th of spring. Maybe their skill affects when they can start planting, because it does say 6th of spring. So if you got a high enough skill, you can start earlier maybe. Fully healed. We got heat stroke back. Let's do priority foods here, man. Yeah, you got it. Oh, she's already there. My bad. Potatoes, man. Potatoes, rice. Let's get some of this food going. We got some trees here. This will hopefully increase mood while they're walking back and forth through here. It also gives me some wood stock just in case I need it nearby. God damn. So, well, if it dies, we can butcher it. But if that's my... Oh, God, it is my male. It's my male. And the male children won't breed with the male... The females of the family. So I could run into a problem here if I lose this guy. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I was gonna. I need to feed it. Could I feed it this maybe? How do I do that? Street Smart, can you feed this guy? Can someone heal that guy? I don't know how you're gonna do it, but can you do it somehow? Someone do something about this. Let me see animals here. Yeah. I'm amazing. So I was going to call early on, I was going to call Shark Cougar, but I thought that was because she was the oldest female of the colony, and she was the 7th female to come aboard. Number 4 and number 5 didn't make it. She was number 6. where is she? Right here. And but then I was like, nah, that sounds a little weird. And she was like a sailor, so I changed it to shark. But it's funny that she ends up getting the two lynxes as the bonded pets. I mean, she is the trainer, let's be frank, but she's not gonna be training no sharks out there. So what was I doing? I paused the game for a reason. Oh, right, I was panicking about this boar. I'm sleeping right now, but if I lose that male boar, I'm gonna have to buy a male boar. There he goes. Wait. Male boar came in. Female boar is now in. Is. Goddamn. Okay. Oh, I see. They're feeding it our food. You know what? I'm okay. I'm okay. Had they done that to the alpaca, I would have had two alpaca now for fur. So that sort of sucks. What are you doing right now? What are you doing right now? See what I mean? Like, you're cleaning, aren't you? What are you doing? Shark. Okay, wait. Shark, what are you. Oops. I have a feeling. Yeah, psychotic wandering. Wow, you are an idiot. I really don't want to lose shark. I really, really don't. I'm half tempted to go punch her out. She would kick my ass. She would kick anyone's ass. I can't. I don't think I have anyone who can go up toe to toe with shark. 5, 6. Nope. So she's gonna have to pass out. Someone's gonna have to save her. Hopefully that bear doesn't eat her while she's wandering out here. Unhappy nudity. Why am I still dealing with your nudity? How has someone still not made pants with all this leather? I've heard you other LPers complain about this, that you can't combine leather to make things. You gotta go through this ridiculous friggin' pattern. Okay, what's your gear? It's still pants. She doesn't have pants. And you're telling me I have no pants in here. I don't. I don't. I find this so hard to believe. It's insane, man. Like, so I need 50 of any of these is the thing. I really needed to have hunted those when they were up here. The buffaloes. I should have hunted the buffaloes. That's probably what's going to cause me problems right now. Shit. Yeah, the only other way I see it is I hunt the boomalopes or I go after the bear. Yeah, you know what? Screw this. Heat stroke and street smart, you're sleeping. I would like it to be shark, but let's just let her wake up. Let's see what happens. Wow, I can't believe how bad this went just because of misplaced resources at that, like when I started losing it because of that jackass. I'm okay. Whoa. Hello. Hello up here. All of it. Take all of it. There, done. So she's unconscious. Someone's coming to save her, right? I'm sure they will. I'm sure they will. How do I? Oh, because she's just sleeping. There's nothing to be saved. Oh God, now who's gonna lose it? Yeah, that's fine. I need to get her to a bed though, but I don't know how to do that now unless I what? Oh, unless I knock her out. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Drafted. Pistol drafted. Plastic steel knife, needle has a wooden club, Doc, you have a great bow, drafted, gnome, short bow, drafted. Let's go. You, and you. Here. Am I missing someone? Thank you. Wait, the dog? Who am I missing right now, man? Street smart. Okay, let's double check here. No, needle. You need to go. Oops, no, sorry. You need to Not you. I don't need you. Shark. I need a shark. Shark. No, that's right. Shark is unconscious. Doc. I need Doc. Doc, why aren't you over here, Doc? Gnome. Thank you. Okay, all of you. Attack. Bear. And I'm afraid to do this, but I'm gonna have to do... Oh, shoot. They're under shark. The attack creatures. Dang it. Go. I'm praying here. Please, thank you. Dead. Okay, well, thank you, guys. I needed this to happen. I needed it to happen. Drop. You can come. No, don't consume. Wait, why can't I grab this guy? No. Well, yeah, you can eat it, actually. That's actually a really good idea. Why can't I bring this... There we go. Thank you. We can get some leather out of that. Hopefully make some pants. Just take it back. Let me see if I... Oh my god, the cows are hurting. Everything is hurting. And I'm feeding them our food, so now we have no food again. Oh god. This is so bad. Bills, pants. I need pants so bad. Yeah, let me make sure that Taylor is still number one. It is. Nope. And we're definitely not wardening. So let's see if these pants happen. Oh. Killy. Gnome. Nope, tell me you're making pants. Making pants. This might turn things around for heat stroke here. No. Where did he go? Wait, no. Why didn't... No. Finish. Please do this. Just keep going. Whatever you were doing, I don't know why it happened. Just don't do that again. Finish the pants. Crossing my fingers, everything's good around me right now. I don't want a heat stroke losing her shit anymore. Is she getting healed? Like, what's going on with heat stroke right now? There we go. Pants. Pants are now in here. Heat stroke, please. Pour. I don't care. Force them. Put those on, please. And done. Okay, now needs. Thank you. Ugh. She's not naked anymore. Who cares? That's fine. Disturbed sleep. I'm sorry. Ate raw food. Oh god, here we go again. Well, at least that's making beer. So how do I then take the beer out? I wonder if it automatically just starts coming out and getting piled. Probably does. I'm gonna assume it does. Okay, the cow's going back. Oh wow, they got a lot of work done in here. I ignored this, but I had no idea they did that much work in there. Probably not the best use of my time either. This is a good bed. It's a good bed. Let's reinstall it into the hospital. Let's make this a makeshift hospital. Again, put it right between the two art pieces right there. Unowned, you're shoddy though. Screw it, deconstruct. Unowned. You are poor, deconstruct. You're unowned, poor, deconstruct. I think that's it. Oh, does she just have shitty pants? Maybe they were just really bad quality. Maybe. That's why she was pissed. Okay, well. Starvation. Yeah, man, we got a food problem real bad right now. Okay, well, hopefully that will solve itself very quickly. I'm hoping very hard that it does. I'm gonna see, can I do anything with art right now? I don't think I can. I mean, that should get hauled, but I really need everyone to plant. So let's go back to this, back to one. Let's get everyone on this, except the cook. Well, yeah, I don't think you can cook anyways. There's nothing to cook. Which means I should put priority hunters. So the hunters need to get out there. Let's do everyone with a long-ranged weapon, which was Shark. There's Doc. I need them to grow, though. That's also food, but it takes 30 days to get that, whereas hunting is, you know, I can get it now. So if everyone hunts and goes up top, if they don't have a weapon, they won't do it, right? So there we go. So wherever you need to hunt, just go and do it. Bring all the meat. You know what? Dangerous as shit, but I'm tempted to just kill this as well. How much could it burn? Okay, not over my wire. Maybe that I don't want. Maybe they'll get up there and take... Oh my god, are you telling me no one... There we go. You have it now. Uh-oh. Like, unconscious or dead? Unconscious. Someone gonna... Thank you. Did I do that? Did I cause... Well, I have a superior bow here, so I have a weapon for another person that can do shooting. Pistol. Yeah, you're really bad. Shooting three. Wooden club. I mean, she had to do it. I don't see why I would... No, she's going to need that bow back, I guess. Shark. Yeah, so... I'll leave it. I don't want it to deteriorate, but I'll leave it. Where did it go? I need to... Put it back in the stock room. All right. No, this turkey. Bye. I'm so tempted to hit all those boomalopes up, but it's the damn fire, man. The fire is such a pain in the ass. You there, turkey. Hunt. You. Hunt. Yeah, you're back. You're up here. That's good. Look at this. This would be great if they could pull it off. A little silly, but let's do that. Ooh. Is no longer incapable of walking. Fully healed. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, no. Shark. Okay. My fiance died. Can I get her to just not roam around? Can I get her to come to bed? No. So I'm taking my chances. She's relaxing socially. Yes, she is. Okay, I'm going to end this episode here. I actually can't predict what's going to happen next because all my animals are suffering right now. They're just getting pulled in here to eat our food. That's not very optimal. Hopefully next episode, this will turn things around. I'm going to put this whole thing ablaze if I have to. That's actually a super good idea to just start hurting these things. Here, I'm going to cancel these and I'm going to get them to focus on the boomalopes, burn this whole area down, hopefully damage these other animals, and then take them out faster. That's the plan. I heard the tortoises are a pain in the ass too, but we'll find out next episode, guys. Don't forget to explore, engage, and aspire. Peace, everybody.